blow up a whole fucking city of American citizens.
Mr. President, all the mock scenarios we've run to this point come up to the same conclusion. If we don't act decisively, we're going to lose control of this virus.
There has to be something. There has to be something in here somewhere. There has to be something. We got phone lines.
Negative, sir. We've lost the hard lines. Down a cell.
Get me somebody down in that city now. Anybody? Anybody from any team? The hell you can! I'm the goddamn president, get it done!
Sir, we have to do this. There is no other option. We created this disaster, and we have to end it now.
But my families are down there, my family. My family.
Did you forget my family's in the same area? They knew the risk going in, but they accepted them. And they would agree with this decision as long as we were the guys making it.
But can you live with yourself?
Look at the stakes. For the sake of humanity, I'd have to live with myself.
You listen to me. We are not launching until we know for sure that our families are safe. And clear. We're dead.
But sir, the window of opportunity is closing on us as we speak. This is zero hour. We have got to do it now, or humanity is lost.
Well, you might be able to live with yourself, but I can't.
Sir, we can't let our selfish wants, dictate the fate of humanity. Protocol dictates that we act on behalf of the greater good, not on our own.
I can't do it.
Ben, this is a shitty position, and it's a horrible decision. But you're the only one that can do it.
But my daughter's pregnant. She's gonna name that baby after Daddy, and you know that, Stephen.
I know your daughter. We're family. The ultimate price.
They'd want me to do this. They'd want me to do this. They'd want me to do this. Launch.
Execute.
Judgment Day order has been initiated. All exits have been locked down. 30 seconds until detonation.
You said you could live with yourself, but I can't.
You fucking traitor. You doomed everybody.
I can let go of them.
You've doomed everybody.
But I can't live with myself.
Nuclear devices have reached their destination.
Goodbye, friend.
Darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I was